lot of gaps. So, really, I think a lot of things are probably going to work, but K up N as the main one and Hain in the middle. Let's see what we get. I'm watching Twitter now. We got to get something. I don't see anything setting up yet. Setting up yet. Okay, I'm not going to do this, but if you want to do Fei stops 1675, 50 cents. It's a little bit late. Fei, if you want it. I'm going to pass and look at these other things I like a little bit better. Okay, 91 by 35 Hain. 91 by 35 Hain short. This doesn't hit here. This isn't going to hit. Nothing yet. I'm back looking at Twitter. Twitter, 16 by 55. 16 by 55 Twitter. Here, do it. Do it. You can do it right now. It's going to hit. There, put the stop in. 55. We'll talk about the entry later. 55 Twitter. There, we got something, and it's going to work. This does not look like it's going to hit. This don't do it all. And this one did go. It's just the target 16. It doesn't have a big target. That's why I passed on it. All right, here goes Twitter. That was a great entry. Man, that was a really good entry. 30 is the first target, 29.50. Let's double check what we have going on here. Here it goes. If this bounces at all at 30, we're out. We're not holding anything long today, even though the market could pull everything down. Just not going to go after this here. This is getting there. Did anybody do the Fay? Hain isn't going to set up. And this we're in. Okay. Really good entry here. Here it goes. All right. Here we go. New low in Twitter. Take it down. Let's see if we can get it to 30, 50. And then watch it. I think this could go all the way right down to 30. It's definitely going to go right down to 30, 50. I remember what I said yesterday. For those of you that have been making mistakes, scalp out of everything to chunk yourself back. So, like, if you're up in this, make sure you get out of this with profit. I think this is going to go straight down, but you gotta pay attention. No talking today when we're done. We're done. I talked too much yesterday. My throat's bothering me still. I gotta get well. Hey, 62, you could have been out right in there. This is trying to go. Didn't call anything in this. That is trying to go. This worked. And the other one. What was the other one? This is just not right. Could have done a couple of things. I think Twitter's moving too fast, so to do anything else besides this. Here it goes. Nice call. Here it goes. Great call on Twitter. Man, this was just a great call. Let it break 60, see where it goes, and we'll be out. This could do what the other one did yesterday here. 38. Here it goes. Come on, it wants to go. Here it goes. Let it go. Do-do-do-ba-do. There it is. Beautiful. Let it sell off. There it goes. Look at that. Oh, what a nice trade. Here, hand the button. I don't know if this breaks 50 right here. I know it wants to, though. Let's do very badly. Here it goes, everyone. This is what a nice trade. Hope everyone got it. Come on. Here it goes. Hold it as long as you can, under 50. Here it goes. It just broke. Wow, what a nice trade. And it was the stop. Just perfect. Here, I'm out. I'm not letting this get over 60 or anything else like that. I'm done. Nice trade. We got it through the first level. Again, if you're still in this, it probably goes to 30 today. Great job. Yay. That, we haven't had an entry like that in like 150 years. I really like, and I just kind of made it up as I went along there. So I am very happy. This is fine. And this is done. Got within 10 cents of the target. All right, we're done. Great day. Everyone should be up. If you're still in this, you're playing it all the way down all day. But after yesterday, I don't know if I really do that. Yes, the market's red. Do we bounce somewhere in the market? Probably. Any quick questions? Okay. Have a good day, everyone. I'm still resting up. A little bit better every day. I'll see you tomorrow. We'll hit it again. Excellent. Very good. Have a good day.